वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स। वी हैव सीन की कांस्टेंट, द रिलेशंस, डेटाबेस, हाउ वी कैन ब्रोक एंटरप्राइज, बिग एंटरप्राइज इनटू स्मॉल पार्ट्स, एंड विद ईच रिलेशन वी कैन स्टोर वन पार्ट ऑफ द इंफॉर्मेशन। नाउ वी विल सी कीज। सो इन डेटाबेस सुपर की, कैंडिडेट की, primary key, foreign key, these are the keys available. But to understand the concept of keys, we'll take a small example of relation where we do have column A, column B, column C. That is attribute A, attribute B, and attribute C. And these have the values as shown in the table. Suppose I want to find the value of this C, X. I want to search, I want to retrieve the information, this. Then, as there are names to the attribute A, B and C, I can go to the column attribute C and I can search this. But the rows don't have the names. So how to select this value X? Then I can have, so as only by selecting column C, I can directly go to X. But to this row, how to select only third row? Because rows don't have names, like attribute have names. Then what to do? Then I can go to the value, row value 3. And directly go to the column C and I can select the X. So that is possible. So by selecting value of A, attribute A, that is 3 as a row, and I can go to column C and I can select this X. So by selecting value of A, I can go to any column C. Now, suppose if I don't know the value of column A, or the value of column A is same, then definitely I'm not sure whether I'm selecting this row or this row. Now, by selecting value of B, can I go? By selecting value of B, can I go to X? Now there is a problem because value of B have redundancy. So I'm not sure if I know the value of B, whether it is same, I can go to X or I can go to this Y. See, in that case, I can go with combination of A and B. So value of A and value of B. So I can go for either 2B to Y or 3B to X. It means if I know the value of A and B, then I can go to column 3, that is X. Right? So this is how I can select. Even if I go with value of BC, that is selecting AX or selecting BX or BY, I can find the value of A, that is 1 or 2 or 3 or B. So I can write the rule that B, C, 2, A. And here I can write the rule as A to C. And here also I can write the rule from AB, I can find C. From value of A, I can find C. From value of AB, I can find C. And by finding, if I know the value of BC, I can find the value of A. Right? So based on this concept, keys value, keys concept is different. So key is nothing but uniquely why, if you know the value of some attribute, then why that value uniquely you can identify entire row. Uniquely you can identify entire row. So if I know the value of A, uniquely I can find the value of row, then such value of attribute is called as key. And if by value of A, I can find an entire row uniquely, see these values are not repeated, unique, then such value of attribute is called as a super key. Right?